Guys, we're going for barbecue today, and on the menu will be dry lemon and black pepper marinated chicken kebabs, as well as traditional ostrich sausage. And the fire is coming on, still need some coals there. Okay, the rest of the briquettes is on. So I'm just waiting for the fire to come up and burn my grill clean. Okay guys, let's go work with the meat. I've got here my knife from old Chevy 4x4 that sent it to me, my SOG. Let's cut this open. That, take this out of the way. Okay, now I'm going to take this kebabs and cut it open with my sharp knife. And we're gonna take it out. Looks something like this. Chicken, herbs, and some lemon, spices. Okay, do the next one quickly. Okay, and the sausages, it's just a matter of taking it out of the package. And then what I will do is, I will nip it off like that, turn it around. Oh, sorry for that. And then cut it in pieces. Okay, let me proceed quickly. Okay, and there's all my meat in pieces. And the fire is doing well. Guys, it's time to put my kebabs on. I'll do it like this. I will stack it on the top part. You will see why come I do that. Okay, let me quickly do that first, and then bring you back. Okay, this is up. Now for my sausage, ostrich. Go on the bottom side. And yes, I take it with the hand. It is dirty, but it's washed. It's only barbecue dirty that is on. Okay, so let me do that first, quickly. Okay, and there is everything on. Now for close up. There's my grill, closed up. And let us get the fire ready. Let's spread the coals out. I use this Weber sometimes like this. Okay, and then I will put the original grill aan. Like that. And then I took a separate long one on. And then I put my meat on top. And then I can control the heat. And also use the lid if I need to. But now it will go like this and I will show you. And the reason for putting my sausages here, so I can take it off, a little bit off, and control my heat on the sausages, because that is normally very quick to get ready. Okay, it's now about 5 minutes. Let's turn it around. Let's pour some of the sauce that is left in the pan over the kebabs. Something like that. Okay. Just turn it around again. Okay, gentlemen, the sausages is now ready. I'm going to take it off now. Okay, there it is, and there's my test piece. And now I'm gonna spread this kebabs a little bit. They can go a few minutes more. Put it to the center, more or less, where the most heat is. Like that. Let's turn this baby around. Okay, now we can close it up. You see, I've got the lid on, just for a little bit of extra heat from the top. Although there is a grit, doesn't matter. It pick up heat very quickly. I just put it on. That helps to get it quick ready. Okay, and this will be done. Let's take it off. Okay, gentlemen, and this is how I do my barbecue. Hope you enjoyed the video and is hungry at this point in time. Until the next one, see you again, gentlemen and ladies that like to cook.